Let's go.
What's up, everybody? It's Tiara BriAnn, and don't you forget it. I am tuning in with you guys at my current workplace. So I live in the A, and at times I do serve at the Mercedes Benz Stadium. So I am here at Molly B's, and we are working this national championship football game, Alabama versus the Georgia Bulldogs. And we live. We here and we live. As we checked in, Secret Service is here because Mr. President is in the building. So, you know, they on lockdown or whatever. But we kind of have the place set up, move some things around because it's kind of like a little buyout today. Not the usual day, but we make a la shamula. Say hey, Terrence.
Hey.
Hey.
Ching, ching, ching,
ching, ching,
ching, ching,
ching, ching, ching, ching, ching, ching, ching, ching. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. This is the kitchen back here. Hey, Darian. Say hey to my vlog. Say hey to my vlog.
We are live. Hey, hey. We are live.
There
we
go. This is the bar up here.
It's going down.
We lit. We lit. This is the best bartender right here. Rob, say hey to my people. My vlog. Hey.
Go dogs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Misha.
Hey, yeah, Misha. Go United.
Uh-oh. Hey, Chanelia girl.
Hi,
baby.
How you doing?
We about to do lineups now. This is my boy, Shug. Say what up, Shug.
What up?
What up? We got ESPN.
I
told you this dude was fire.
Yo,
it's nice and fire.
I'm finna take that bitch out.
Everybody say hey. Hey. It's lit. Yeah. Hey. Hey. All right, y'all. So as you guys can see, we have the ESPN set up over here. Have their talk show at. And we got this nice view of the stadium.
She got me on YouTube.
Oh yes, you. You already know. Hey, say hey to my vlog. Hey guys. Oh, so you repping Bulldogs today?
So, no, you already
you
know.
With the Bulldogs?
You already know.
Okay. We got the best security guards in the building. No shame. We got the best host in the building. No shame. No shame. Oh, say hey, Beverly.
Hey, Beverly.
Hey, hey. How you doing, girl? We up in the kitchen right now. What's happening, Charlotte? What's happening? This is Tiara.
Gang gang.
Gang gang. We got the best chefs in the building this day.
Yeah,
right
yeah,
here.
Bro, I'm here.
Down, no shame.
Yeah, real deal.
Real deal.
Real
deal. Hat.
Real nigga.
Hat. Got the dishwasher folks in the back, no shame. Say what's up.
What's up?
Big work, big work. Oh, this YouTube. Say what's up. Hey. And here we have Nikki getting her face beats.
Gotta do it.
Hey, girl. Niche. What up, Niche? Who you going for today? Bulldogs, Alabama.
United.
That's a whole different sport. Jordy, this
Hi.
Is the best bartender we have over here.
Thank you.
So who are you going for today, Bulldogs or Alabama? Alright, so who are you going for today, Cortez?
I'm a down south Georgia boy.
Oh, Georgia
real.
Boy.
ATL partner.
ATL.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. So Will, who are you going for today? Who are you going for? Bulldogs or Alabama?
I don't care whoever tipping the
we
best.
We don't care whoever tipped us the best. That's what I'm saying. That's where I'm at. All right, let's ask Nick. Who are you going for today, Bulldogs or Alabama?
Go Dogs.
Go Dogs. Go Dogs. Ew, ew. Rob, what's up? Who are you going for today, Bulldogs or Alabama?
They already know. Go Dogs.
Go Dogs, bro. Who are you going for today, Bulldogs or Alabama?
Whoever.
America.
both teams, it's now the time to turn to the pageant. And to do that, we've enlisted the help of the special guest analyst, Nico, as a multi-platform recording artist. To us, he's a fountain of football.
Y'all, so I'm currently in the kitchen right now trying to make some sweet tea. It's pretty busy. I don't know if y'all can see out there, but doing the cake and making some simple syrup out of sugar and hot water.
Pulling in that thing, that bitch was like,
smoke a black before you smoke again.
I'm trying to get heat off when it hit me a pack, boy.
No.
Why would you do Crown Royal and Royal?
She say Crown
Royal.
Crown
Royal.
Crown
Royal.
I'm country, goddamn.
Royal.
Crown Royal.
Crown
Royal time.
Woo!
Hit a window.
Look on back. I had to put it
It's Tiara BriAnn, and don't you forget it.